You don't know what this is, do you? This is Aztec gold.
I hardly believe in ghost stories anymore.
You best start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner. You're in one.
Hello, Poppy.
They've taken Elizabeth. We must save her.
Jack Sparrow.
Aye.
He can lead us to it.
You forget your place.
You have a debt to pay.
Find Sparrow for me.
They're searching for Sparrow.
Those do not flatter you at all. It should be a dress or nothing. I happen to have no dress in my cabin.
You are without doubt the worst pirate I've ever heard of.
But you have heard of me.
We have our headache.
How much do you know about Davy Jones?
Let this day be cut! I'm the Kraken!
Hello, beastie.
The most notorious pirates from around the world are uniting against our enemy.
Whether in noble face extinction, all that remains is for them to decide where they make their final stand.
One very important thing, mate. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
And there will come a moment when you have a chance to do the right thing.
Me, I'm dishonest. You're mad.
I love those words.
And a dishonest man you can always trust to be this one. It's the honest ones you want to watch out.
Moment on, we ought to be allies.
Considering where your left hand is, I'd say we're more than that.
You never predict you're going to do something incredibly stupid.
If I wasn't, it probably never will. I like to wave it into the past.
The Brethren will still be looking here to us. To the Black Pearl, please.
Transport a
derelict ship, no.
Coral wait,
no, they will see free men and freedom. And what the enemy will see is the flash of our cannons. They will hear the ring of our swords. They will know what we can do.
And that was without even a single drop of rum.
Pirate's life.